An investigation indicates early Centers for Disease Control and Prevention coronavirus tests were probably contaminated. The Department of Health and Human Services revealed the problems with them. A spokesperson says one of the reagents was likely the culprit. He says the contamination didn't cause any false positive or negative results, but it's probably what delayed the CDC's distribution of the test.